Afghanistan, New Zealand. I mean, come on, New Zealand are way favorites in this match. According to me, one of the teams that has already proved its might. अगर आप देखेंगे, New Zealand ने इतना तो हमें already दिखा चुके हैं कि वो semi-final के लिए दावेदार है. Top four में आने का team उनके पास है. Firepower है. Bowling में Trent Bolt अंदर ला रहे हैं. Matt Henry बाहर निकल रहे हैं. They've got a solid side. Lockie Ferguson pace में ball डाल रहे हैं. Jimmy Neesham, Colin the Grandhom all-rounders हैं. They've got good spinner in Mitchell Santner. And look at the batting. Martin Guptill, Colin Munro. Obviously, Kane Williamson and Ross Taylor. Solid batting unit bhi hai unke paas. New Zealand, bhul mat jaiyega. If you remember 2015 World Cup, they were the finalists. We don't often rate New Zealand that high, but it's a superb side. Absolute superb side. I think Afghanistan has already punched above their weight in the sense Afghanistan has played really good cricket in this World Cup. But for them to beat New Zealand, I think would be a little too much to expect from Rashid Khan and his boys. It's a very, very good team. They've done really well for Afghanistan cricket. Mohammad Nabi, Rashid Khan, the key men. Maybe Hazratullah Zazai can come and hit Mohammad Shahzad out of the tournament. Ikram Ali Khil replacing him. But dekhiye, jitna bhi aap bol lo, Hazratullah Zazai, Rehmat Shah, Hashmatullah Shahidi, ya Asghar Afghan, inme wo firepower to hai nahi ki New Zealand ko wo hara sakte hain. So humko ye kehna hi padega ki New Zealand at this point in time with the firepower starts favorites in this game.